once the epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kravinov, also known as Kraven, leader of the hunt, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe, the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. The day I've prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. I'm sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all. Do not let my life be in vain. Band together, and we can stand up against these formidable powers, once and for all. But until that day comes, I'll be fighting alongside you for the good of our people and the good of our nation.
Check it out. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up. Gotta save these people. Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check. Another nest. Sonic bursts ready. I'm Sort of. They keep coming! Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it, Peter.
Another nest. Last one was rough.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough. I'm ready. it.
Nice.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man.
I think that's another nest! This never gets easier. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
To be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Same reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. Too connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
another nest. Last one was rough. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Stay focused, Pete! Seconds!